World Series once again revs up its engines, and the Pro Series is the pinnacle of racing, where our teams need to stay in the safety zone and be one of the 8 teams to make it through to our show-stopping finale, the Gauntlet.
How long is it going to take? Just water for me.
Thanks. Sorry, Tate.
Thank you.
Nathan McCain interview, take one.
Who's that guy? You seen this new lobster place down the road? You gotta choose which one you kill. You go to this big, like, box where they're all in. It's all blue and gnarly, and you're like, I wanna kill that guy. Do I kill it? No, I'm not an animal. Okay, let's get going.
Okay. Do you want to say your name and introduce yourself?
They know who I am. Hi, I'm Nathan McCain. 5-time Grid Series world champion. Soon to be 6 times, and that's a new record.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, listen. You get to second place if you can, but you stay behind Nate. Am I clear? Yes?
Fine. Whatever.
Hey, my favorite nephew. Listen, what's with the camera crew?
I don't know. They're making some kind of documentary about the grid.
Right.
Actually, it's about Seneca.
Oh, wow. I think I'd rather eat my own face.
Good luck.
Come on.
All right, 22. Big day tomorrow. The start of a new season, and I'll move into the Pro Series. So let's get a practice in before you race for real.
Listen, for tomorrow, our strategy is to bed in. We aren't aiming for Raven West yet. We build up the pressure. Our team colors are looking great on this car.
Try not to get bogged down in really tight turns. Best to keep traction than drift it. But you know that. Had some very positive things to say about you. And trust me, she doesn't say it if she doesn't mean it.
I know that from experience, she expects people to perform. And you're doing just that.
There's some good opportunities to draft here. Get in close, get the toe, then slingshot past. Watch out for the track limits here. It's so easy to get a time penalty by going over or cutting a corner.
Raven West, Laura Carvalho.
she waits lights out. Lara, you're...
You mate, 22, listen up. I imagine Nate will try and assert his dominance from the get-go. Let's show everyone we belong here.
Heard loud and clear, Ajit. We're here to stay.
Now.
in our first pro race. Well done, team.
McCain, interview, take one.
Okay. 2 seconds. Okay. Right.
Thanks for taking the time to be with us today. I just wondered what your thoughts are on Seneca.
Seneca. They're the blue and white team, right? They'll look the same in the rearview mirror. Look, you know how I keep Raven West on top, year after year, race after race? It ain't some highfalutin philosophy about turnips. It's something teams like Seneca just never ever have. Money. Well, money and good looks. Listen, good looks are a curse. You should count yourself lucky.
Of course you can.
Thank you.
Nice loser sticks a phone in my face, get this smashed to a million pieces.
Hey, you should be thanking them. The fans are the only reason why any of us have a job.
No, my uncle's pile of gold is the reason you have a job. Well, you know what? Screw the fans. They love me no matter what I do.
Nate, isn't he just a wonderful human being?
Murray.
Despite the chaos of the grid, Seneca are holding their own in the Pro Series and emerging as ones to watch.
Thank you.
pace. Make some gains on lap two.
Thank you.
Ajit will check the cars over in the garage.
And it's goodbye from Chicago as the Gridwell series rolls on towards the gauntlet. Now, all that's left for me to do is grab some of that hometown pizza. Hold on, Greg! Where's the pizza? Ah, Tom! Where's my slice? There's Nick again. Every Raven West guy loves cheese!
Another win for Raven West.
I just don't get how they're doing it. Is it something in the fuel system?
It's not the cars. It's McCain. He's a force of nature out there.
Doesn't hurt that he was raised on milk from a cash cow. What Raven West wants, Raven West buys.
How did you arrive at Raven West?
I just won a street racing festival in Brasilia when Marcos Addo offered me the seat at Seneca. I didn't even hesitate. But before I could sign, Ryan McCain offered me twice as much to join Raven West. Best team, best car, a chance at a legacy. How could I say no?
Please, can I get a selfie?
Of course you can, anything. No, my pleasure.
Perfect, thank
pleasure.
You.
Pleasure, thank you.
You see? Do you ever regret your choice?
Not if we keep winning.
We aren't getting near Raven West, it just doesn't feel possible. Let's just give it one more go and see how close you can get. From our telemetry, he's making up time on the straights like he's carrying more horsepower than he's allowed.
Not denying his talent, but getting close shouldn't be this hard.
Thing is, he gets out in front, then it's game over. You can't catch him.
I'm fast. 22 is fast. We should be able to catch Nate, but I can't see where we can push harder.
Keep pushing. Try and find at least a second.
Another gear, one we don't have. I can't explain it.
Part of me wants to dispute this with the officials, but that isn't what we do. And they are the champions. I expect them to be fast. We can find a way, though.
Lara has a slower time, more in line with what I'd expect. Still fast, but achievable. Like he's on a rail. He's not losing traction, and turning in at speed I'd expect would cause oversteer.
Nate,
at number 22, coming in third place tonight.
Both Seneca cars reach the podium. Another great day for the team.
McCain wins it, but wow, did Seneca give him a run for his money.
What do you think about Seneca's current form?
In a word? Unprecedented.
Incredible.
Decent.
You ask me again, you see what happens.
It's not just that they've worked their way into the upper midfield on such a small budget. It's that they're finally doing it with both drivers.
Right now, this moment, this is the best we've ever been. But when you succeed, people want more. So it's time for us to deliver.
We're going live to Raven West driver Nathan McCain. How are you feeling about this race, and are you worried about the new double threat of Seneca and Volts?
Actually, lead Raven West driver, thank you. Look, I'm not worried about any of these other teams.
Good luck, Tony T.
Raven West seem rattled regardless of what they say in interviews. Race hard, scare the McCains.
Thank you.
a tough race.
North Point will be shattered after that first lap retirement, but one man's trash is another's treasure, and I'm sure Seneca are extremely happy with that result today.
You